Welcome to Hank's Big Adventure. Today we're going out to Lenny Clarke's estate, and it is an estate out on Chilmark on Martha's Vineyard. You know Lenny, working class guy, worked at City Hall before he was a famous comedian and starring in all kinds of movies. Lenny's lost 140 pounds, and he's done it by working out in his backyard. No fancy, foofy gym, so we're gonna go take a look at Lenny's homemade gym in his backyard on Martha's Vineyard. And we're gonna go visit it right now on Hank's Big Adventure. We're gonna have a blast. All right, welcome into Hank's Big Adventure with the great Lenny Clarke here. We're somewhere in Martha's Vineyard. I don't know where the hell we are. We drove a long way, saw some wild turkey. Actual wild turkey.
Yeah, not the
bottle. Wasn't in a bottle.
Well, I got to tell you this. I was so happy when you called, when you told me how much weight you lost. And then when I saw you, when I got off the boat, I was looking at you in my rearview mirror, I see your whole face. You have such a good life. You got to be around to enjoy it.
Like, you don't go to a gym, though, but you've lost 140 pounds.
You know what, Hank? I tell you what. To me, the toughest part about going to a gym is actually going to the gym.
You know what sucks? It sucks having to do stuff that just, it hurts. You don't feel good afterwards. So like getting out to go to the gym initially, it's tough.
It's 40 minutes to get down there. Then you got to find a parking space. Then you go in, you've been thinking about that machine, and that machine you want to use, someone's on it. And you're like, come on. And you'll
hurt you sometimes.
This rope, a lot of people mistake it for a jump rope. I actually choke deer with this rope. I'm like a deer wrangler. They come by, because you see all the wild animals around it, and I live off the land. Although Al Gore doesn't want to see meat now.
No, he does not.
But deer, I think deer's good because they don't fart like the cows.
They don't.
There's
no
fly to
them. They don't hurt the ozone.
That's right. So kill a deer and have yourself a deer.
Really, you're really about being green. Tell me about this gym right here.
Well, I've kind of built a little gym for myself, you know, between the heavy bag and the pull-up bar and the wood that we chop and the sit-ups and the roll-away, and there's a lot of different things.
And you've eliminated the skank factor from those people you don't want to get on the machine.
It's just something that you can do whenever you want.
You got to make it fun.
It is fun. And what I try to do is I have my coffee, I come out in the morning and hit it right away. But early in the morning or late afternoon like this, and a lot of times I listen to you doing the news.
You do?
I do. I have music.
Thank you, buddy.
Thank you, Hank. I'm glad you're here. Just concentrate on going for fuel.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Right, give me a good stretch. Give me a stretch. Get right down there. That's it. Oh, that's it. That's great.
Lenny.
Yeah, I got to meet a little helper. All right, we're going back. Oh. Come on, Rock. That's it, Rock. That's it. That's it. Give me a raise. Who's fat? You're not fat. No one's fat. Hit it. That's it, Hank. Get on.
That's Hank's Big Adventure, and this is the great Lenny Clarke.
Great job.
Thank you, buddy. That was fun.
I'm proud of you.
I feel like a man.
You are a man.